2007.
Very ordinary.
I tried to tell you it's about fashion.
Coronet Peak, day one.
Training is about Remarkables and Twins.
Remarkables, day one.
I'll just show you how it's done.
Righto.
Since I was young, what we see today could be.
That's how you do it, allegedly. What do we think of that, Sandra, Chris?
3 out of 10.
I like my cup of tea.
Just for a change, Russell's got his jacket undone and his goggles on.
Alright.
Do you want a hand?
Don't join the board, mate.
Bad time, got the board, all fall over. Meanwhile, Russell is cooking up a storm in the kitchen. Russ, what's for dinner tonight, please?
Well, tonight on the menu will be, we're having a bit of venison over here. I've whipped it all together into a wonderful little concoction right there.
Nice.
In the microwave. Now, previously, hot. Oh, we'll use a towel.
There we go.
Okay, so what I've done in here, with the help of my colleague Chris Martin.
He's over there.
Mix this with the.
Hello.
Hang on. No, let's take a different plan of attack. So these geezers come out. Okay?
Oh, there they go.
At this stage of the game, they're out. I think
we can smell it.
Chris, how was your best one?
Last night, it wasn't on camera, but you were busting some awesome moves. Where'd you get those from, Christopher?
I pulled them out, they're in my soul. One of them in that zone. Stand back.
Is that where you're going?
Alright.
been a switch to ouch.
Ooh.
You deserve that.
Yeah, it's been a special treat having a coffee. Apparently,
I've never heard of a coffee being a special treat.
Oh, so very, very.
I might work with that in the future.
What's going on here?
If anyone's earned this coffee special treat, it's me. It was hard for my fall. 60-foot drop, half hike, double twist. I just clipped my shoulder on the rock on the way through. Happens.
What quality magazine has Russell bought? New idea. Yeah, I mean, this is where you get all your knowledge from, isn't it? From quality reads. Let's go to Cardrona.
Actually swim in the lake this time of year, Russ?
Well, you could. I mean, in the perfect winter holiday, you wouldn't.
Deep powder, all horses going off. Let's work it out. Just come on up.
Come on up. Great winter conditions.
I'll do it, but you realise I'm not a wizard. He acts. See, he's like Sir Ian. Gandalf, you shall not pass. And Sir Ian. It's called acting.
Oh.
Yeah. Jump around. Jump up and get down. Mark for assassination.
Are you?
Yeah, I'm a Mark man.
It's a sniper.
I'm going to Fallujah tomorrow.
Yeah?
Excellent. Fallujah shipping out, part of Delta Force.
Delta Force?
You're a sniper.
Yeah. I've got two jobs.
Sticky stuff.
Oh,
I'm working a bakery and I'm a sniper. Delta Force.
A little bit.
Just come on up.
Come on up. Great winter conditions.